Favorite wears red. They're set now. Racing. Do It began only fairly. He's trying to muster up. There's a speed from Adele's Entity, and Shivano's going with Adele's Entity. So Shivano led Adele's Entity, ran into Do It there, but Do It pushed through underneath of it. Third placing, My Name's Craig, dropping out Adele's Entity. Rushes ran to fourth. Three lengths away to Stress the Point. Webleck Eagle. And out the back now was Adele's Entity. Shivano led, but Do It's on the scene. And Do It is driving hard and looks like he's going to get it done too. Do It drove away, and the favourite wins by four. Shivano held second, maybe. Rush has rocketed home late. And My Name's Craig on the pair of them. Then Webleck Eagle. Next in was Stress the Point. And unfortunately, Adele's Entity copped a bump. And she was back at the end. So the winner, number one, Do It, gets it done for Jeff Britton. The time's 30 and 36, so it's slower than some of the other heats. But Shivano didn't help himself. He ran off on the home corner, and Do It was left with the race. Number one, trained by Jeff Britton, 30 and 36. So still at this stage, the runner with the quickest second is Keep It Black. Now four is second, Shivano. Ran a really tidy race until the home bend, and six rushes rocketed home to get third. Three fourth, My Name's Craig. The margin here is big. 5 3/4 for Do It. By a nose. 1, 4, 6, and 3. 30 and 36 the time there after race number 7. There's one more chance to get into the Tab Adelaide Cup. It's a beauty too. Race 8, it's up next.